Welcome, Vols, and thanks for viewing. In this tutorial, we are going to use Modify My Booking to change our existing booking. We are demonstrating this as a student who is in a roommate group with another student, but the process is the same for students who are not in a roommate group. In other videos on the channel, we have tutorials on how to make your initial room selection. Prior to moving in, you can use the Modify My Booking as often as you want to select from different rooms that become available throughout the summer. After moving in, there is a different process to request a room change. We are already logged into the portal, so we can go straight to the Current Application tab and select which term we have an existing booking, and we are going to press Continue. We can go to the Booking Summary page, and we can also see the current booking in Clement Hall for the upcoming year. Additionally, I can also see all the steps I have already completed. If I want to go back and review one of those steps, I would just click the menu item and go review these pages. Now we're going to press Continue, and we're going to visit the Move In and Room Options page. From here, we're going to select the Modify My Booking option on the drop-down menu and click Continue. Now we are on the Modify My Booking page. We're going to click Save and Continue. The system will now take me to a process that works exactly like room selection. I can see all buildings that have vacant space that fits my criteria for gender, student type, and living and learning community participation. I'm going to search for a new room in Guyer. I can see each room that has vacancies. I can see how many beds are in the room, as well as how many beds are currently vacant in that room. And I can also see how many beds are available in the entire suite. Since I'm selecting for myself and my roommate, I need to search for rooms with two vacancies. I can also filter by suite to see only rooms where the bedrooms are in the same suite. I'm going to choose a suite with two empty beds in the same bedroom and add one bedroom to my cart. You can now see that I have items in my cart. Those items will become unavailable to other users in the system for the duration of this timer, so it cannot be booked by someone else while I am completing the remaining steps. Now, I am going to scroll down to the bottom of the page and click on Save and Continue. I can now select which bed in the room I want. I need to place my roommate in a bed as well, so I select which bed space will belong to them. Now that everyone is settled, I click Assign Beds. This takes me to a final confirmation page. I can see my current booking as well as my pending new booking. If I've changed my mind, I can click Go Back and start over. As soon as I click Save and Continue, my old booking will be canceled and released to the marketplace, and my pending new booking will become reserved. I can now review my booking summary. I can see that my roommate and I are assigned to a new suite. I can also see who else is assigned to the suite, or if there are any more vacant beds. View our other videos to learn how to make an initial booking, as well as other room selection topics. Thanks for watching, and go Vols!